looks like we got a stack train. Can't tell what's on it. Southern. He's slowing down because there's already two stack trains waiting to get in. Is that this went over Stevens Pass, but I've been believing it only had two engines. Or three, I mean. It keeps going, and I just keep getting colder. It's only in the mid to high 40s here in Seattle. Yep, it's May, but the weather doesn't know that. See a couple, at least a couple engines on the back. Let's zoom in on them. Probably gonna be stopping pretty soon. That's my hunch. least two. That's a lot of freight for five engines, five units.